Hi friends, welcome to Biology Tutor. If you like this channel, please share and subscribe. Don't forget to click the bell button for notifications. Today we are going to discuss about the veterinary science exam which had conducted on 15th July 2020, 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. part 2. Salami refers to A. The coating of surface of product with edible materials. B. It is a kind of fish product in Japan. C. A type of cured sausage consisting of fermented and air-dried meat. D. None of these. Here, answer is C. A type of cured sausage consisting of fermented and air-dried meat. Explanation: Salami is a type of cured sausage consisting of fermented and air-dried meat, typically of pork. What is tallow? A. Rendered beef or mutton fat. B. It is a fish product. C. It is a fermented meat product. D. None of the above. Which one is the answer? Here, answer is A. Rendered beef or mutton fat. Seitan is a vegan meat substitute made from A. wheat gluten, B. Milk, C. Egg protein, D. Soy milk. Which is the answer? Here, answer is A. Wheat gluten. Fistulina hepatica, a common mushroom known as A. Chicken of the woods, B. Fried chicken mushroom, C. Beef steak fungus. D. None of these. Which one is the answer? Here, answer is C. Beef steak fungus, which is known as Fistulina hepatica. Lyophyllum decastus is known as A. Chicken of the woods, B. Fried chicken mushroom, C. Beef steak fungus, D. None of these. Here, answer is B. Fried chicken mushroom. Lyophyllum decastus is also known as fried chicken mushroom. Latiporus is known as A. Chicken of the woods, B. Fried chicken mushroom, C. Beef steak fungus, D. None of these. Here, answer is A. Chicken of the woods. Latiporus is known as chicken of the woods. Meat of calf is known as A. Mutton, B. Veal, C. Beef, D. Chevron. Which one is the answer? Here, answer is B. Calf meat is known as veal. Buffalo meat is known as beef. Sheep meat is known as mutton. Goat meat is known as chevron. Goat meat is known as A. Mutton, B. Veal, C. Beef, D. Chevron. Here, answer is D. Chevron. Goat meat is known as chevron. Sheep meat is known as mutton. Castrated male goat is known as A. Wether, B. Buck kid, C. Billy, D. Daw. Which one is the answer? Here, answer is A. Wither. Don't forget to enroll for free online mock test series of FSO, FSSAI, Food Analyst, Food SI exam by logging on to www.microbiologytutor.com. Dash is the breed of pig from Garo, Khasi and Jaintia Hills of Meghalaya state, reared for pork and Brazil purpose. A. Kangaroo. B. Angamali. C. Nyamegha. D. All of these. Here answer is C. Nyamegha. Kangaroo is an indigenous strain of pig first reported from North Bengal. Angamali is a breed from Kerala. Young female pig is known as A. Short. B. Gilt. C. Boar. D. None of this. Which one is the answer? Here answer is B. Gilt. A young pig, especially one which is newly weaned, one is known as short. Ram. Mature male sheep is known as ram. Young female sheep is known as ewe lamb. Young male sheep is known as ram lamb. Newborn sheep or young sheep, also the meat from a young sheep is known as lamb. Mature female sheep is known as ewe. Meat from a sheep older than 1 year of age is known as mutton. Castrated male sheep is known as wither. Castrated male chicken is known as capon, cock, chick, hen. Which one is the answer? Here answer is A. Capon. Central Institute for Research on Goats, CIRG, is situated at A. Lucknow. B. Izatnagar. C. Makhtum. D. None of this. Which one is the answer? Here answer is C. Makhtum. Indian Veterinary Research Institute is situated at Izatnagar, Bareilly, Uttar Pradesh. National Research Center on Yak, which is situated at A. Lucknow. B. Izatnagar. C. Makhdum. D. Dirang. Which one is the answer? Here answer is D. Dirang. Arunachal Pradesh National Research Center on Yak is situated at Arunachal Pradesh, Dirang. National Research Center on Camel, A. Lucknow. B. Bikaner. C. Makhdum. D. Dirang. Here answer is B. Bikaner. National Research Center on Camel is situated at Bikaner, Rajasthan. World Veterinary Day 2020 was celebrated on 25th May 2020, B. 8th March 2020, C. 5th June 2020, D. 25th April 2020. Which one is the answer? Here, answer is D. 25th April 2020. Wither. Castrated male goat is known as wither. Dog kid. Young female goat is known as dog kid. Young male goat is known as buck kid. Mature female goat is known as doe. Mature male goat is known as billy. And newborn goat is known as kid. What is the major protein of muscle fiber of meat? A. Myosin. B. Globulin. സി ആൽബുമിൻ ഡി ല്യൂസിൻ വിച്ച് വൺ ഈസ് ദി ആൻസർ ഹിയർ ആൻസർ ഈസ് എ മയോസിൻ വിച്ച് പ്രിസർവേറ്റീവ് ക്യാൻ ഓൺ ഹീറ്റ് പ്രോസസ്സിംഗ് ഫോം നൈട്രോസാമൈൻസ് ഇൻ പ്രോസസ്ഡ് മീറ്റ്സ് എ ബെൻസോയേറ്റ്സ് ബി സോർബേറ്റ്സ് സി നൈട്രൈറ്റ്സ് ഡി സൾഫൈറ്റ്സ് വിച്ച് വൺ ഈസ് ദി ആൻസർ ഹിയർ ആൻസർ ഈസ് സി നൈട്രൈറ്റ്സ് According to the My Pyramid Food Guidance System, a person should obtain most of their fat from A. Vegetables, oils, nuts and fish B. Fats, oils and sweet C. Milk, yogurt and cheese D. Beef, chicken and fish Which one is the answer? Here Answer is A. Vegetable oils, nuts and fish. Which among the following is omega-3 fatty acid? A. Linoleic acid B. Linolenic acid C. Olive oil D. None of these. Here, answer is B. Linolenic acid It is omega-3 fatty acid. Which food allergen has the highest occurrence in the world? A. Shellfish B. Soybean C. Peanut D. Milk Which one is the answer? Here, answer is C. Peanut Toxin is present in the puffer fish. A. Tetrodotoxin B. Dioxin C. Ciguatera D. Botulinum Which one is the answer? Here, answer is A. Tetrodotoxin Ciguatera is a type of A. Red meat poisoning B. Fish food poisoning C. Egg food poisoning D. None of these Which one is the answer? Here answer is B. Fish food poisoning Ciguatera fish food poisoning CFP is also known as simply as Ciguatera is a foodborne illness caused by eating reef fish whose flesh is contaminated with certain toxins. Blooming in meat is due to the formation of A. Deoxymyoglobin B. Oxymyoglobin C. Metmyoglobin D. None of these. Which one is the answer? Here, answer is B. Oxymyoglobin Thank you. If you like this channel, please share and subscribe. Don't forget to click the bell button for notifications.